More shots of the interior of St George's in the East mortuary, through a slightly larger aperture than the previous clip.